Most ERP systems have native reporting tools for managing financial and operational reports. But let's be honest with ourselves. There's a reason why the default tends to be export to Excel. Microsoft Excel is a user-friendly, widely adopted tool that is familiar and robust in functionality. The downside of using Excel for your ERP reporting is the significant manual effort required to maintain accurate data. That's why we built Velixo, our Excel add-in that automates and supercharges your Excel reporting with a live bi-directional connection between your Excel workbooks and your ERP system. With Velixo, we significantly boost your efficiency and save you countless hours with live, accurate data. Let's see how Velixo works. The bi-directional connection with your ERP system is established by logging in using your existing ERP username and password. Your per-user data security settings are synchronized from your ERP, so any user permissions will carry over into Excel. Since I have a green icon here, it means I am connected to my ERP and ready to start pulling live data into my worksheet. There are a few ways you can get started with Velixo. You can start fresh with a blank workbook and use your Excel knowledge alongside Velixo functionality to build out the worksheet of your dreams. Another option is to take your existing reports and modify them, removing hard-coded formulas or static data with live Velixo functions. Or, if you want to be up and running quickly, we make it easy for you to get started by providing report templates for a variety of use cases that can be modified to connect to your data. These files are freely available on our website and provide reporting packages for various use cases. If you would like to use our report templates, we provide helpful information on how to connect them to your ERP data. This example here is a financial package that includes, among other reports, a profit and loss statement. When I highlight a cell, you'll notice there is an account turnover function being used to return this data. Velixo adds functions like this one here to Excel to enable you to pull in the data required from your ERP. If I change the entity, which is the location, or date, Excel will update with the correct figure. The data will refresh every time I open this workbook, and at any point I can click Refresh to perform a refresh on demand. If at any point you wish to verify the data, you can easily drill down to the source data to see a summary level view in your workbook, and if desired, easily drill right into the ERP using the links provided in the drill down worksheet. If you would rather start fresh or modify an existing worksheet, not to worry. If you know Excel, you pretty much already know how to use Velixo. You just need to learn a little about the functions we've added. Velixo speaks your language by using functions that are tailored to your specific ERP. For example, Sage Intacct users are working with books, dimensions, and account groups. And the Intacct financial functions allow you to filter by dimension or dimension group. In Sage Intacct, the chart of accounts will organize your financials into different account groups and accounts. With Velixo, I can also optionally return data from multiple accounts, dimensions, or books. For example, returning data from the accrual and gap books together in one cell, or expanding my accounts to any number or combination of dimensions. The formula builder helps to build out your functions with a search box and a categorized list of all the functions available. Each function is sorted by its purpose or relevant module within your ERP. If you need a little help, you'll find a description below that defines what the function does. More details can be found by clicking Help on this function, which will open the Velixo support page containing a breakdown of the function as well as examples for better context. Let's take a look at how you can easily add some data to your ERP with Velixo functions. We can start by using one of Velixo's list functions to insert your chart of accounts. Using the Velixo toolbar, we can quickly bring in the full list by clicking Insert Chart of Accounts, and then selecting which connection to pull from. Now that we have the chart of accounts, let's bring in the account closing balance for November 2020. While you can use the formula builder, you can also just enter the function right into the cell. As usual, Excel suggests certain functions and automatically enters what you are looking for. As you are entering the function, you will also see a pop-up window describing which values are needed as well as identifying which are optional. For instance, I can skip account group. Once I finish this function, Velixo will return the proper data from your ERP. Keep in mind that while I hard-coded into my formula the November 2020 financial period, these formulas can include references to other cells, just like you are used to with Excel. While Velixo allows you to easily pull data from your ERP using the many functions added to Excel, you can also pull any query from your ERP. For example, you could pull a list of your AP bill objects into Excel to have it easily available alongside your other ERP data. While the formulas may differ slightly depending on your ERP, the experience is similar and user-friendly. While I can pull in an entire query, let's say my goal here is to display bills in an open status. Additionally, I'd like to pull in only 4 columns of the query. I'll start by using the filter function, specifying that I want to only return bills with a status of posted. In my next cell, I'll include a list of the names of the 4 columns I need. Once that's done, I can build my query function, using those 2 cells as references in my function. As you can see, the data populated in my workbook instantly and is now available for me to do all that I know and love in Excel. In addition to using simple column names, I can also aggregate data. All I have to do is wrap my total due column with a sum to see the outstanding balance for each vendor. Remember, we started from the AP bill object, but I can also return columns from any other related object to AP bill. For example, vendor. Let's create an outstanding balance report by vendor type instead of specific vendors. While this is a basic example, we can leverage the entire object model of Sage Intacct to return data from any object and columns from multiple levels deep down for a variety of use cases. The key here is live ERP data, right inside Excel, without any manual effort. If you have data in Excel that you would like to be able to easily import into your ERP, we can help. Velixo provides multiple write-back functions that allow you to import records with the click of a button. This includes journal transactions, budgets, project forecasts, and a generic write-back functionality, which we will cover shortly. One good use case is budgeting. ERP systems offer basic budgeting capabilities, but we know all too well that the preference is typically to use Excel due to its flexibility and familiarity. Once you have your budget items set in your worksheet, it's just a matter of clicking the Perform Write-Back button to initiate the import. As you can see, the data has successfully imported in a matter of seconds without needing to leave Excel. Notice here that we have a sheet that we use to calculate our liability insurance accrual entry, which leverages Velixo's journal transaction write-back functionality. After pulling the necessary data from your ERP, our sheet is automating the calculations and we are again just one click away from importing the data. Notice here how we can specify whether or not we want the journal transaction to automatically post, among other settings. With our universal write-back capabilities, we unlock tremendous benefits for our customers who wish to create or update all kinds of records into Sage Intacct from Excel. For instance, we can create new AR invoices for improving the quality of our project's data by reviewing all data and fixing issues, then pushing changes to Sage Intacct in bulk. With universal write-back, the sky's the limit. Our customers have built impressive data push scenarios and achieved tremendous productivity gains by automating their data entry by using Velixo Universal Write-Back. We know that you might not be the only person who needs to access and use your reports. Since Excel is just one part of the Microsoft 365 suite, our users benefit from leveraging the functionality Microsoft provides across the other applications. Your Excel spreadsheets can be embedded into a Word document or a PowerPoint presentation, allowing your documents and presentations to be synced with up-to-date ERP data. This data can then be utilized in Microsoft Teams for real-time communication, analytics, and remote presentations. Using SharePoint, Velixo worksheets can be stored in the cloud and easily shared or assigned to coworkers. Working out of a cloud drive system like this will keep document revision history visible and reduce the amount of personal storage needed on your own device. When collaborating, you don't need to worry about other users accidentally modifying a formula or calculation, because Excel provides the capabilities to protect full worksheets and also individual cells. For example, in our profit and loss worksheet, I can password protect the entire worksheet by clicking Protect Worksheet in the Review tab. I can also protect individual cells or a group of cells by right-clicking on the selected cells, going to the Format menu, and deselecting Locked in the Protection tab. Velixo's distribution list feature can come in handy when you need to send out an email containing data from one of your worksheets, or if you have a recurring list of people you need to send reports to. You can either send a file, like an Excel document or a PDF, or you can have the data appear in the body of the email. Additionally, the distribution list could be the tool you use to publish a file to a shared storage location. You just need to go to the Velixo toolbar and select New List in the Distribution section. Then start filling out the format, file name, email, and email subject. You can have multiple emails sent out at the same time, all with their own settings and restrictions on the data that's included. If you have questions for your team while reviewing your data, you can use Excel's comment feature. Right-click the cell in question and select New Comment. You can tag a coworker to get their attention via email so the question can be answered in a timely manner. So let's review why you should use Velixo. Self-service or zero learning curve. Bi-directional with real-time reporting and budgeting. Automate inefficient manual work and increase visibility and efficiency. Push data to your ERP. Automate business scenarios and workflows. Full governance and integrations with Microsoft 365. Conclusion: simply maximize the value derived from your ERP investments and accelerate business outcomes. Want to learn more? With Excel and Velixo, reporting, planning, and automating workflows is easier than ever. If you're ready to join our customers who are using Velixo to bring their ERP data to life in Excel, please contact us for a personalized demonstration and visit our website for more information. We'll